people ask me always what's my favorite song out of the... Actually, it's about 700 songs of Bruce's that we know. One of the most fun songs for me to play is this next song. And when we recorded it back in 1980, we recorded it once in 78, but the version that came out on record was done again in 1980. And there was this, I guess, 8 or 16 bar sax solo by our dear departed, loving, lovely, when he played that sax solo in the studio, we listened to it, and Bruce said, you know, that sax solo, that's going to be an audition sax solo for young players in rock and roll bands, because it's the perfect rock and roll solo. He was the perfect rock and roll saxophonist. We miss it dearly. It was a monumental loss for us. And we're going to play this next song because of the sax solo, because for me in concert, this is the most fun song that I get to play in those 4-hour shows. So look, we want to thank you again for coming down, and this is Ramrod. Woo!
Come on, leave it tonight down Bluebird Street.